Hi, my name is Wendy Gardner and I'm the Registered Manager of Strabane District Caring Services. We provide domiciliary care in three areas, Waterside, Cityside and Strabane. We also provide direct payments, private referrals, and this can be in the form of sitting services, companionship, housework. We also offer overnight sitting services through direct payments, self-directed support, or private referral.
My name is Wendy McGlinchey and I'm the Strabane Community Coordinator and I'm also the Neighbourhood Health Improvement for Strabane. I work collaboratively with all the other community groups here in Strabane where we promote a healthy lifestyle and looking after your mental health. We also work with in partnership with the company Deeds, so that is Dementia Empowering and Engaging in Derry and Strabane. We try to incorporate the male dementia service users and try and keep them within the community and keeping them active and engaged as well. We also have a day centre where we have 8 service users and we try to blend them into the community as much as possible as well. We go out and do our yoga, we do walking, we do swimming. We do whatever activity they want and what their need is. We also have a stay young group with ladies over the age of 55 that would have came here. There was 18 ladies within the group and they would have came here and had more a social interaction on a weekly basis. Now, unfortunately, due to COVID, that has now been stopped. But we still go out every month and we still talk on one-to-one doorstep and see what their needs is and if they need anything, we try to accommodate where possible.